Let's keep going.
Hey, Kata. I'll be home soon. I'm bringing you something nice. I can't wait to see you.
The data disk looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. Find. This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
Nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Mookie.
You were a Jedi?
Yeah.
You survived the purge.
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. But you were gonna give it to the hidden path. a bunch of strangers.
And you are gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. We're monster boat.
Galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right?
Fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run! The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi! Bode!
Get out of my way! Way he's gone forever.
Hey, Baron, you hear that? Where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. We've got to get back to the Mantis.
All personnel!
Blast him before he gets on!
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
Oh,
Where's Bode?
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He's Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of me.
Cal! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
He won't.
Do you want the Mantis?
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no Bode. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth, I can take it. We lost, haven't we?
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, I'm in.
Thank you.
Not your typical blaster. Let's see what's out there.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
I am Centauri Cree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person.
Herd troopers, where are they doing here?
Told them we were coming. This looks promising. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us.
Our purpose is to study the Abyss and what we call Kobo Matter. Using wave technology, we've had some success in dispelling Kobo Matter, allowing us to probe deeper into the Abyss. What awaits us within the Kobo Abyss? Join me, and we will work to discover it together. Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. I really need a stem. Controls must be elsewhere.
see. You made it.
Breeze informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm as spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Well, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Head back to the Mantis, buddy. And go through the Abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
What do you think we'll find? Grease is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, see.
What do you think is taking Z so long?
Dag and Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
That's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
you three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. And Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will, too.
Fall back to the temple! The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order!
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata!
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family.
Distract him! Let him strike from the shadows! We know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right.
And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
My life on Brock. You let me walk my own path.
when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Darkness.
not exactly what we expected. But this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz steak?
Time to see if that compass is still working.
Why wouldn't it be?
With my luck.
It is a mechanical object. You have no control over it.
Fair enough.
Where should we take her first?